My favorite part of doing collaborations, I guess, would just be the randomness factor. You know, where you're getting together, and you're like, all right, how can we make these, you know, not go together like this, but you know, work like that.
Yeah, there's always a time constraint with collabs, so that causes you to really have to make decisions quickly and just go with it. There's no time to, oh, I'm not sure if I should stick this on the left or the right or up or down. Stick it on so it looks good. Ask your buddies, it look good? Looks good? Okay, move on. I find that really a really pure creative energy can flow when you don't have that little voice doubting every move.
And then just when it starts all coming together and you see it working, you know, even before before the piece starts actually being built, you know, just in the planning work, sometimes you can start to see everything start to mesh together.